it's true.
I can't live the man who keeps secrets.
There's another secret I haven't told you yet.
Huh? What?
That you're the most exquisite, the most magnificent, the most desirable of all women.
That's no secret.
No, but even you had a secret. Once.
Never.
And if you're wrong?
I never am.
No. But if you are, what will you give me?
Name it.
A dance.
Go on.
Many years ago, when you said you loved me and you wanted to marry me, we went to your father and he said, let's go tell your mother. And what did you say?
How could I possibly remember what
you said? No! She'll ask a lot of embarrassing questions and read the whole thing.
That's different. My mother was condescending, judgmental, and withholding, and loved nothing more than stirring up trouble.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God, I've turned into my mother.
And Wednesday is you. Isn't it wonderful?
You did that like a lawyer.
No, just a husband and a father. Not so easy. In fact, very difficult. Let's live before we die. Let's laugh before we cry. Let's hold each other tight and dance. If I have caused you pain, it's easy to explain. Come fill me with delight and dance. My love, my life, forever you will be. But Wednesday's life, that too is part of me. To women I adore and swore to suffer for, please end this tug of war and dance.
Mother said beware of clever men with silver tongues.
What I lack for in depth I make up for in shallowness.
You really think you can sway me with a joke?
It's the last thing I tried before the chloroform. Stay right where you are and dance.
A naughty castanet clicks with no regret.
You're more than by far, so dance.
The place
where we can never be what was. Till we begin to do a dancing dance. My darling, I was that, that husband and that dad. Instead of being sad, alone we're lost, we're drifting out to sea. Side by side, we're gloomy as can be. As gloomy as can be. Morticia, I was wrong. I knew it all along. Forgive me with a song. Of constant surprises, you have legs!
Thank you. eat our hearts.
How can we ever thank you?
Tell your friends. Word of mouth is very important. Young lady, step forth and speak the words that every mother longs to hear.